Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for His children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael, I'm the founder of Trumpet Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today our topic is My Trumpet Sounded at Mount Sinai. The Lord gave me through the Holy Spirit a daily prophetic word that you can also watch on this channel. Or see at our website triple-grace.com. And in this daily prophetic word, he was talking about the trumpet that he sounded at Mount Sinai when he came down with fire, thunder, and an earthquake. And thick darkness was around that mountain, Mount Sinai. And all the Israelites were so much afraid. And only a few people were allowed to enter the mountain, and only Moses and Aaron were able to go into the dark, into the thick darkness. The thick darkness is the secret place of our Father, of our Abba Father, of Lord Jehovah. And Moses was able to go there, and there he received the Ten Commandments that he then brought down to the Israelites. Now the Lord also said that another trumpet will come, and the trumpet will sound when Mount Sinai, the mountain not carved with human hands, will come down at the sixth seal. I do not know the place where it will happen, but it will happen. The people will see it because they will hide from the one that sits on the throne, Abba Father, and from the one and from the wrath of the Lamb, Jesus Christ. They will hide in the caves because they see it coming down. If it will be the planet Nibiru, we do not know, but it will be a huge mountain. And it will be made out of thick darkness. It will be made out of clouds, energy clouds, thunders and lightnings. And it will come down with the sound of a trumpet. And then we will all be gathered, the multitude clothed in dark and white will all be gathered at the base of that mountain. And on another sound of the trumpet, the twinkling of an eye, we will be raptured into paradise, and we will be with our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ and with our Abba Father forever and ever. A few of us will then be trained for the next purpose, for the trumpet period that will follow, and will be part as 144,000. That will be done in the 6 months of resting time that is described in the seventh seal. Everything will be fulfilled what is written, and the next trumpet, or maybe the last trumpet, I don't know if there's another one following, will be when Mount Zion, the mountain not carved by human hand, the mountain that contains the holy city of David, when it will come down. And from there will come the sons of Zion, who will be in the midst of the people and in of all nations at the time of trumpets, the 144,000, the sons of Zion, trained and well prepared, able to step on snakes and scorpions, and able to do wonders and miracles. But we will be part of the daughter of Zion, the children of the daughter of Zion. And our time until the sixth seal is to win as many souls as possible, and to be part of the advancement of the holy kingdom of heaven onto earth. To walk the narrow and middle path that the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ has shown us. And you can be part of this too. Join us at Triple Grace. Become a partner, an elder, a state or national leader. Come forth, be part of the great exodus that the Lord is calling you for all the time. If you have any doubt, then watch our our daily prophetic words, watch them all in the playlist that we have at our YouTube channel, and you see so many words where the Holy Spirit has said that the Lord is saying, come out of the world into the great Exodus and come to my holy mountain, to Mount Zion. There you will receive your eternal life and your eternal body, and you will be changed in the twinkling of an eye. At the trumpet. The trumpet will sound as it has sounded at Mount Sinai. Read it in the Bible. You can also see that another trumpet will sound when Mount Zion will come. And the multitude clothed in white, with a number, with a crowd that nobody can number. The fulfillment of the Abrahamic covenant. I will make you descendant numerous, the sand of the sea or the stars in heaven. Nobody can number it. Everything will be fulfilled, my brothers and sisters. And we have to be part of it. We should not remain in the world, in our careers, in our worldly thinking, our luxuries and everything. But we should come out, walk through that wilderness towards the holy mountain, towards our promised land, what is paradise. And when we have fulfilled our destiny, then the Lord will rapture us into paradise. And we will be with him forever and ever. I pray that you all part of that. I pray that you join me. I pray that you walk with me. And I pray that I will find you all in the multitude clothed in white. In Jesus' name I pray. Come forward, share your resources, support one another. Become a true Christian, as defined in the book of Acts. Walk forward in faith as the true Israelites have done. We are not only Christians, we are also the house of Israel. And the daughter of Zion, to the daughter of Zion and her children, will come the first dominion, as it is written in Micah 4:8. The first dominion is the coming of the Lord and the Father, Abba, Father, with Mount Zion down onto the earth. Many people have no understanding about this. Many people might reject it, but it is the truth. And the truth will set you free, and there is only one way that will lead to the Father, and that is Jesus Christ. He is the way, the truth, and the life. And only through him we will reach the Father. So follow what he is giving us in our daily prophetic words. Join us, become a subscriber of our YouTube channel. Help that ministry to advance, to reach all the people in the world, so that they all can be rescued, and that they all can receive eternal life, and that they do not have to be murderers, but that they will be standing alive at the base of Mount Zion, just before they are raptured in a twinkling of an eye into paradise. The trumpet has sounded at Mount Sinai, and the trumpet will sound again at Mount Zion. Be part of it. Come forth. Be a follower of the path. Be a Rosarian. Join with us together. Walk that path in love, unity, and support. Thank you that you have listened to this topic today, and I hope you liked it and you will come back tomorrow. May God bless you and your family abundantly. Have a great day. Maranatha.